Okay, let's talk about stereotype perspective. You know, because most of your movies, you're either playing the bad boy, the playboy, or, you know, carrying guns and playing girls. Does it affect your life in any way, like real life? Maybe you're meeting somebody and then the person's already judging you that this is Bolanle.
Absolutely. Absolutely. Especially in this part of the world where we're very judgmental, people in Nigeria, in the society. And, you know, you can't blame them. I mean, we're all guilty of it at some point in life. I drew up my career. I'm like a product. I treated myself as a phone that needed to be sold. So I just didn't stumble on anything. I knew exactly what I'm doing and how I do it. But the only thing I never knew was how much grace and if God was actually with it. I mean, if you knew that God was with it and this was what the path was, you wouldn't have to try. You just go straight to it. So I knew exactly what I wanted and how I wanted to do it. But then, you know, you got to wait on God, because God's just the only key to these things happening.